baby to find a treasure. Grubby and I had met two new friends, Newton Gimmick and Leota the Wood Sprite. And I think we started to learn that it probably wouldn't matter too much if we ever found the treasure or not. The important thing would be the people we would meet and the things we would discover along the way. Come and discover the world with me. There are lots of people we could meet, lots of things to see. So come and discover the world with me. Oh boy, life.
What makes the leaves in autumn fall?
What irritates a honeybee?
Why are some people 6 feet tall?
And others only three.
What makes the snow in winter fall?
How does a sheepdog see? How come my favorite rubber ball can't bounce into a tree? And sometimes when I trip and fall, why does the ground jump up at me? Huh, I never thought about that.
Come and discover the world with me.
There are lots of people we can meet, lots of things to see. So come and discover the world with me. Huh, do you think that a snowflake knows just what shape it's gonna be?
Now, do you think a duck has toes?
Why does a dog have fleas?
Why are there buttons on my nose?
What causes me to sneeze?
Where does a balloon go when you set it free?
And overnight a mushroom grows, but it takes years to grow a tree.
Don't ask me.
Okay. Come and discover the world with me. There are lots of people we can meet, lots of things to see. So come and discover the world.